Sounds kind of cool.
Landowner's dog's out to say hi. Morning, how you doing?
First find of the year.
First coin of the year. Indian head?
I think it's a wheat.
Wheat penny?
Yeah.
Wheat penny?
That's what it looks like. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, first coin of the year is a wheat penny. Well, Nathan was back on the back and on the other side and just dug an Indian head.
$18.81.
Let me brush it off.
Yeah, there. Actually, I think it's fine, almost.
Yeah, here. I switched over. Picked up a Amphibio off a gentleman, and I'm trying to small coil up around here along the front and come back when we got a clean. Well, here's Nathan's first good coin of the year. $18.81. Nathan's down off the edge of the entryway to the old tennis court and he says he's got a coin.
I really don't know why this is such a pain to get to. I mean, it's all muddy though. And a bunch of roots right there.
It rained all night. Probably another Indian.
Yeah, I mean, it was deep under a bunch of roots. That's what it looks like. Yeah.
There. We'll be back. And Nathan says he's on another good signal. He's still down on the old tennis court. Silver.
Yep.
Like a clad or newer dime.
Yeah, it's a Roosevelt. Still silver though.
Just wipe it off. No first silver of 2021. 48 Rosie.
Let me see if there's a mint on the pump.
Not for me. Says he's got a coin impression.
Well, it's going off 70s, 80s.
Another silver dime.
Run. That's another Roosevelt. Yeah. 1951. Philadelphia. It was kind of the same signal, so. Which is what it looks like it is. It's an old key.
You just found an old key. Not that old, Nathan.
Yeah, it's got it's probably 70s or 60s though.
Probably.
Maybe 50s.
Split it up.
Clad dime, I think. It's gotta be a clad dime. Yep.
Okay. Right. Put it back, and I got a coin up here. I think I might switch back over to the. There's an old pipe there. I have to remember that. I got a coin right there. Old Nathan Pickett. It's right here.
It's definitely an old penny.
Probably a Lincoln.
Yeah, but 1948. Still wheat penny though.
Well, he's down along the edge of the back edge of the tennis court. He's waving me down again.
I didn't think it was going to be anything fantastic at all. It's so close to the surface.
Another silver?
Yeah. Mercury dime.
Spray it.
I am.
Don't.
I'm just trying to get the top part off or not touching anything. Trying to get the big stuff off.
Here. Let me see it real quick.
I think it's a 1916 actually. And if it has a D on it, I'm leaving.
No, we're not. It looks like it's pretty wiped, Nathan. Oops.
Yeah. It has a 1916D on it. I don't think I'm done.
We'll be back after we got sprayed off. And here's that coin Nathan just found. 1918 Mercury down. He says he's got a coin.
It could be old considering how shallow things have been today. Right there.
It's like a wee penny.
Maybe. It's a memorial. Yeah.
I got something up in my hole, but I'm not sure. Well, we're off the back of the house here. They've been wanting to play. And I think I got my first silver coin with the amphibia.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's silver.
Looks like a quarter.
Let's go Washington. 52. Yeah. Is that the impression there? No.
Let me see it. He says he's got a good signal here.
Yeah, mid-80s.
Hopefully it's another silver. It's silver? Oh, it's like a Mercury. Maybe I'm wrong.
To Roosevelt.
Maybe?
Yeah. 57.
Still silver.
Philadelphia. Got some dark toning on it. Probably from the soil or something. I don't think it's a crotal bell though. It's either, it might be a sleigh bell. Gotta be a sleigh bell.
It's a crotal bell.
Nice and green. Best find here. That's the best find here so far.
You wanna give it to him?
To be honest, yeah. Mm-hmm. I've got a bunch.
And here's that crotal bell Nathan found.
She'd probably stay with you all day.
Yeah, we found the first.
That's fine.
Oh, she's going to get it in. The other girl just is too shy.
Yeah, not her fault though.
No.
Sad, but.
Yeah, it is. It is.
But hey, she's better.